Good morning everyone, I am Sunita Naik. Today I am going to teach you English grammar. Before I start my topic, I request you all to please take out a pen or pencil and copy to note down some important points and for later revision. If you don't get any concept, kindly pause and rewind it. You will easily get it by listening one or two times more. Students, today the topic which I am going to teach is nouns. So, the first question which comes in our mind is, what is a noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, animal, thing, feeling, state, or quality. In simple words, we can say that a name of any person like Amitabh Bachchan, Narendra Modi, Sachin Tendulkar, or any thing name like book, copy, any animal name like cat, dog, these things are known as a noun. Let us understand noun more clearly with the help of few examples. And the examples are, first example is, the doctor gives us medicine. In this you can see, in this sentence there are two nouns, doctor and medicine. Doctor, we are talking about a person. Medicine is a name of thing. So these two are noun in the given sentence. Let's come to the second example. Second example is, Jaipur is an important city. Now in this sentence also there are two nouns. First, Jaipur. Jaipur is a name of place. Next thing is a city. City is also a noun. Students, I hope you all understood what is a noun. Now, so our next topic is types of noun. The first type of noun which I am going to explain is a common noun. Now, what is a common noun? A common noun is the common name of all persons, places, animals, or things which are of the same kind. It means the words which we are commonly using for same kind of people or same kind of animal or same kind of place. Let us understand this with the help of some examples. Now the first example which is in front of us is, take care of your shoes, said the teacher. Now in this example, shoes and teacher, two common nouns are given. See the next example. The cat at the door belongs to a neighbor. In this sentence, cat is a common noun, door is a common noun, and neighbor is also a common noun. I hope you all understood what is a common noun. Now let's talk about the next type. The next type is a proper noun. What is a proper noun? A proper noun is the special name given to a person, place, animal, or thing. That means if we are talking about any particular place, if we are talking about any particular name, any particular object, any particular thing, so that is a proper noun. For examples, if I am talking about a person, and especially I am talking about Sachin Tendulkar, so Sachin Tendulkar is a proper noun. Here some examples are given below. Let us understand this more clearly. Jack knows how to play the guitar. Now in this sentence you can see Jack is the name of a person. We are particularly talking about a person whose name is Jack. So Jack is a proper noun. Let's come to the next example. Have you ever been to England? Now in this sentence, we can see that England is the name of place. So this is a proper noun. Children, so today I explain you proper noun and common noun. Now it's time to test your knowledge that how much you have learned. Here is a question which is given to you. Underline the proper nouns and circle the common nouns in these sentences. Children, kindly note down these sentences in your copy and solve it. I'll give you the correct answers in my next video. Till then, take care.